I never even worried about health insurance or something like that. I was like, I'm fine, I won't get sick, nothing's gonna happen, I'll be okay. But now I'm waiting on Medicaid, which is taking forever, so hopefully I'll get Medicaid by the time she's born.
Have to explain to a random person, you know, in the billing department what happened to me and relive it all over again every time.